guys, it's Heather. Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today I got a special video for you guys, and it is what to do during the summer. What to do during the summer, because by July, everyone is done. I'm just saying, I'm done swimming. I'm so bored of that. So why not just do some more fun things? So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys some things to do. I can't talk today. Some things to do this summer. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Leave requests below. And let's just jump right into the video. Okay, so first thing on the list is teach your dog a trick. It might sound simple, but it's not that simple. Here, Nico didn't even want to cooperate with me. First of all, there was a thunderstorm, so he was going nuts.
You want this? You want a tree? You want it? Never knew I could see something so clearly looking through
my
eyes.
Oh, he's going in there. Never knew I could be so holding and bring me to life. Maybe this is the beginning of something so magical tonight. Oh, he's going to another piece. Oh, he's scratching at my carpet!
So the next thing is to do like a really hard craft. So I'm going to teach you guys how to make this little vase. So what you need is a soda bottle, Sharpies, white paint, and a plate and a paint bottle. A paintbrush. Okay, sorry. So right, you can see that how I drew a line around the whole entire bottle, that it should be consistent on how high and low it was. And now you have to just draw on the ears. They're just reasonable size. Triangles. And then what you have to do after that is take a knife and try to cut the middle off. If that makes any sense. I'll show you how it looks. Just do exactly what I'm doing. So you can use an X-Acto knife, any knife. It took me a long time to find a knife because I don't have an X-Acto knife, so I just took this knife. This was the hardest part for me, but it paid off. So now I'm taking my scissors and I'm cutting along the Sharpie lines that I made. And this part actually took a really, really, really long time because you had to be really careful, because if you cut something wrong, it was messed up. So you just need to be really careful when doing this part of the craft. You just need to paint your little vase. Some people prefer to use spray paint. I didn't have any spray paint, so I just had to bring out the old paint and paintbrush. But this took me more than one coat. As you can see, one coat was very see-through. So can't talk today again. Sorry. It took me 3 coats at the most, but it needs time to dry between each coat because I learned the hard way and the Sharpie started blending, so be very careful about that. So now you want to draw the face. What I just did is I pulled up a cute picture of a cat face off the internet and I just drew that. Sorry, it's kind of like my hand in the way. I had a couldn't show the whole thing, sorry. Okay, so I'm just drawing the face, and you guys can copy my face if you want to. You know, you can just, if you don't want to copy mine, there's always some on the internet to check out. The next thing is to make popsicles. Here I just made a lemonade popsicle, but you can do so much, like doing smoothie popsicles or jello popsicles or pudding popsicles. It's totally a fun thing to do this summer. Yeah, you take me.
Can you not?
Can you not?